Okay, so this video will explain how to hopefully overcome the list index out of range error. So as the title of the error suggests, this is to do with lists. So you can see here I've got a list of colours, okay, red, yellow, green and blue. Now in a list, each item has its own what we call index number. And index numbers always start at zero. And this is because a computer starts counting at zero. Humans start counting at one, but a computer counts at zero. So the first item in the list is index number zero. The second item is index number one. Third is index number two. Fourth is index number three, and so on. Okay, so I've got four items in my list, but we've got index numbers zero, one, two, and three. Now, this error can occur when you're trying to do something with your list and you're referencing an item which doesn't exist. So here, print colours, whatever is at position 4. There is no position 4 in my list, okay, it only goes up to 3. So therefore, if I run this, I will be getting an error. Okay, there we go. So to overcome this, I just need to change this to a index position that is in the list. So for example, what's at position 2? It's green. Okay, so that works fine. Now, another problem you might have with this particular error is you might be using a loop and you might get that error. Okay, so here's a loop here for x in range 5, print colours x. So it will print whatever is at those positions that x is going to be. So if I run this, we will get our error again. Okay, and this is because there are not 5 items in my list. There are 4 items, and we've told our loop here to loop 5 times. Okay, and at each time, whatever x is going to be, it's going to print out the color. Okay, and because there's no position 4, we're getting an error. So we could change this by knocking it down here. Okay, so let's just clear, run it again. Okay, so this time the loop is repeating 4 times. Now x to start with is going to be 0, so it will print whatever is at position 0, which is red. Then x will be 1, and it will print whatever is at position 1, which is yellow, and so on. Okay, so it will stop when we get to the whatever is at position 3, i.e. the 4th thing. Okay, hence the 4 here. So if you're getting this error, it's likely you're trying to reference an item which isn't in the list. Okay, it's beyond the amount of index numbers that the list has. So have a little play with your code and see if you can fix it.